So that as you hear the findings of the survey, it puts the same into context of why DuPont is leading that effort. So let me start, first of all, talking about, if you go into the first slide, key purpose, overarching purpose for DuPont. And the way we define it, that we are a science company, and we work collaboratively to find solutions which are sustainable, which are market-driven, to help solve some of the biggest problems that the world faces, and address the issues with regard to making people's lives safer, better, and healthier. We are 212 years old. DuPont was founded in 1802. And over this journey of 212 years, our offerings, our product portfolios have changed drastically. We have entered many new lines of businesses. We have exited many products and businesses that we had. But one thing that has not changed all these years is our commitment to our core values. And this is the regular day-to-day work that we do. This is how we conduct ourselves. And it's not only the way we do it, it is also how we work with our customers, with our partners, with the government. And we implement these across the world, wherever we do business. There is no compromise about each one of these. And we truly believe that these are our competitive advantage.
We today launched the survey findings of the Green Living survey that we recently did. We are very excited about the findings of the survey. Clearly, it shows a high level of awareness amongst the Indian consumers and the high level of confidence that the green products could be really good for them personally and good for the environment. And it was also surprising that the confidence in these products is higher when we compare to other comparable countries like China and others in the region.